made it! I actually freaking made it!
Jesse, Gabriel was saying some pretty weird stuff back on that horse.
He might have wither sickness.
I don't know. You never acted the way he's been acting.
I'll go talk to him. Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm afraid I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
Gabriel, it really is you!
They told us you'd kicked it!
Who are you people?
It's me, Magnus.
Old friend, don't you recognize us? It's Soren. We've known each other for a very long time.
He doesn't recognize me either.
Well, he only just met you. But for him to forget us?
You're the one who rescued me. Tell me, please, what is going on? I remember only blackness. And then, suddenly you were there.
You were caught in the Witherstorm. Trapped.
For how long?
Long enough that it did this to you.
It felt like an eternity. It was dark and foul, and I was sure I was a goner.
Well, you aren't. You made it back alive, which is more than I can say for some of us.
Oh, man. Ellie. For a second, I almost managed to forget.
You guys talking about Elagard?
I just can't believe she's gone. Doesn't feel real.
How? How could this have happened? To lose not just a friend, but a member of the Order of the Stone!
She knew the risks. And she still let me take her armor.
She was really something else. Even if she did make me feel like the dumbest guy in the world sometimes.
Being emotional is getting us nowhere! What I want to know is, what happened out there today? Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple. You were the one in the middle of everything. What went wrong?
The Formidabomb just wasn't strong enough. I mean, it ripped the Witherstorm apart, but it didn't make a dent in the command block.
So the command block is still out there?
Of course it is.
Oh, great. Yeah. Now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one Witherstorm to three. Our plan was a total failure. I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss. Why didn't I destroy that cursed block ages ago?
Soren, why didn't it break? The Formidabomb was like the strongest weapon imaginable.
Why are you asking me? Nobody's ever built one until now. I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket. I recognize it.
Lucas always wears that jacket.
There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster! It hurts just to think about.
Hey, it's okay.
Jesse, if what Gabriel said is true... I mean, do you think? I thought for sure they were gone, but...
Lucas, your friends could still be out there.
I know, and that means I gotta go after them. They might need me, Jesse.
Whoa.
Think about this.
I suddenly feel really dizzy.
Easy. I gotcha.
Yeah, what's going on, Petra?
Petra? How are you doing? You look terrible, Petra. Your skin is like almost gray.
Damn.
Hey, way to not sugarcoat it. I feel even worse than I look.
Man. If it wasn't for Ivor, she wouldn't even be like this.
No kidding. That's not exactly true. Ivor built the Wither, sure, but he couldn't have done it without that skull I gave him. If I'd just taken a second to think about it, all I cared about was getting that stupid diamond.
This isn't all on you, and you know it. I was in on the deal, too.
But I brought that skull back solo. I was... Ivor's henchman.
Well, I was your henchman.
Oh, yeah,
so based
okay.
on the transitive property of henchmen...
Just know, I'm gonna do everything I can to make this right.
Like they made a deal. She
I know
the skull.
This isn't easy to hear.
I forgot what happened.
You're too sick to be going anywhere.
I'm not that sick.
Maybe you should rest in this cave for a while. I mean, it's safe, defensible.
If I say I'm fine, then I'm fine.
No, you're not.
If you try to keep going, I'm afraid you're not gonna make it.
We need
Petra, you need to keep fighting. There's no time to sit around relaxing in some cave. Jesse.
Thanks, Jesse. Knew you'd understand.
See, she knows. She's a warrior.
Just give me a little time to catch my breath, and I'll be fine.
This is a bad idea, Jesse.
Yeah,
she a warrior.
It's Petra's call to make.
Gravel? No. Dirt? Don't think so.
All right, Ruben, what's wrong with you, huh?
Hey, buddy. You doing okay? Of course you are. Wish I could say the same for everyone else.
The hell's in there?
Some leftover cobblestone. Might come in handy.
Is it locked now? Okay. It's over here. Oh, it's the group. Hold on. Talk to him in a minute. Check out the horses.
Am I glad you came along? Just don't tell Reuben I said that.
An asshole. Who the hell's that outside? Oh! Did I just skip all this? No. No. Not yet. Talk to Lucas real quick.
Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends. I thought the other ocelots were dead, but if they're not, I need to go find them. Look, I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far, but I can't leave them alone out there.
You can't just up and leave, Lucas. You're part of our team.
And you saying that just reminds me that I left my team.
Lucas.
Look. You and me, we've made a pretty good team so far. I'd even call us friends. So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends.
Damn, bro.
They do it for me.
Stay.
I'm asking you, as a friend, please stay, Lucas. We need
you.
You've
been
right
kicking
now.
Ass, bro.
You really mean that?
Yes. We're in this together. Whatever happens next, there's no way we can do it without you.
Okay.
I mean, you saved
I'll stay.
You,
I just. I just really hope they're all right.
Me too.
Got it. Come on, talk.
I'm not gonna lie, man, but we've pulled through worse, right?
Have we?
How's it going?
Tell me, Jesse, who is this person? He keeps insulting me. One minute I think I'm talking to a friend.
You're looking at the King of Boomtown. Or should I say the former King of Boomtown?
Sounds impressive.
Aw, shucks.
And how do I know His Majesty exactly? I sense we have a history, but I feel I need a little reminder.
I don't know.
You're both members of the Order of the Stone.
And what's that?
The Order of the Stone? It's the greatest band of heroes ever assembled!
Really?
Really? You go way, hey, back.
It isn't working. He doesn't remember.
Talk to him about your past. Something only you would know about.
Like what? It's been so long since we've seen each other.
Elagard.
Talk a little about Elagard.
Elagard. Yes. She was, really something. Smart, funny, amazing with redstone. Heck, she was the one person among us who didn't even need the...
Didn't need the what?
You know, never mind. Point is, you liked her. A lot. We all did.
Thank you for sharing that with me. And Jesse, thank you too. You've been a big help here. I need to repay your kindness. I'm not sure how exactly, but I want to express my gratitude.
You can thank me by watching out for me and my friends. This fight isn't over yet.
Very well. Now then, tell me more about this Elagard.
Man, I don't even know where to begin.
Sorry, Reuben. I don't really feel like company.
Reuben! Not again.
Right, it's time to go outside. I'm gonna talk to Soren before I talk to Reuben.
Oh, can Reuben! I do
that? Oh, never mind. Oh, he disappeared now? He did.
Like that, okay?
Yeah,
I don't want to lose you. You understand? Yeah, I know you've run off before, but things are different now. We've lost too many people already. Our group is cracking, Reuben. You're right. We are just like the Order.
That's what I said, isn't it? Oh, just as you once helped us before. This isn't about the past, it's about the future.
Wait, where is he? Where'd he go? Who was talking? It's Reuben. Oh.
There are three of those things now. You say that like it's my fault. It is your fault. Oh, take responsibility for once, Soren. I did that by locking.
Can I go this way? Oh, I can't.
Only you could use it. Oh, do you still not realize how dangerous it is? Oh, the bitter irony. Soren the Architect. I do not need lectures from you. That's debatable. Maybe you should leave, Ivor.
If I do
that, oh, Ivor?
The world. Soren, you need to listen to me.
Oh, what good has ever come of that?
Yeah, why
what are you
here?
Doing here, Ivor? Come to lock me in another room?
I came to offer my help.
Ha! He's been following us.
It's not like that. You need to hear me out. What you don't understand is, you are all in very grave danger.
Obviously!
No, I mean specifically this group. The Witherstorm isn't acting randomly. It's following Gabriel.
Gabriel?
You see, I may have programmed it to follow his amulet.
Uh-oh. Jackass.
You mean the Order's amulet.
And the reason you didn't tell us that ages ago?
Gabriel was gone. I didn't think it mattered.
Right, except Gabriel gave the amulet to me.
What? I didn't know.
Ivor, you fool. You've created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except Enderman.
Enderman?
Jesse's right. The Wither's gaze passed over them, and they went wild.
We actually just saw a bunch of Endermen pull blocks off of a Witherstorm.
So, enough of them working together might be able to destroy a Witherstorm entirely. It's a promising concept, at least in theory.
We need hundreds.
But to actually destroy a Witherstorm, we'd need hundreds of them.
There's probably more than enough of them taking refuge in my fortress. An unintended side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Soren. You and your crazy ideas—
Hush, Ivor, for once! Ugh. Question is, how to bring the Storms and the Endermen together? Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders. At least, not from mere amulet, mortals.
We know for a fact the Witherstorm will follow the amulet. So if we take the amulet back to your fortress where the Endermen are...
Yes! Yes, that's it! We'll lead them straight into a massive trap!
If we can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms, we bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen!
Just one problem. You're forgetting about the command block!
Ugh. Yes. It's clear now that no weapon can destroy it. Not even a formidable.
Actually, I may have a solution to that.
Oh, finally.
You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean, stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, just in case.
Well, I'd say just in case.
You kept that shit a secret?
Ivor, how could you keep this secret?
Oh, believe you me, keeping secrets is easy. So I made something. An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself. Use it to enchant a weapon, and you'll be able to smash the command block to bits. Forever!
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go get that book.
Just one problem. It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly...
Oh dear, what
was
that?
Antarctica?
I can't believe it found us so quickly.
We're not safe anywhere, are we?
Well, we can't stand around and wait for it.
So what do we do?
Yeah,
we need to get out of here right now. Ivor says that if we don't, that thing will...
Ivor! It is you!
Good to see you too, Magnus.
Hello. My name is Gabriel.
Somebody pinch me.
Anyway, Ivor figured out the Witherstorms were behind them. So we're gonna lure them back to Sorin's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted super weapon.
You figured all that out just now?
The point is, we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
I'll take it.
You can't.
I can, and I have to.
But you could be killed.
Nah.
There's no way I can let you do that, Axel.
You don't understand. I'm not asking.
Damn.
I thought you'd trust me by now. You just go make that super weapon. I'll meet you back at Sorin's fortress.
Well, Axel shouldn't have to do this alone. I'm coming with you, man.
Nice.
Okay, that's right.
Jesse, I'm going with him too. Like you said, I need to keep fighting.
Really?
Well, I'm going with Jesse. I pledged to help, and that's what I must do.
Are you splitting them?
My friends are still out there somewhere.
Oh, hell no.
And you must do this for them.
Ivor, lead
the way. I thought I'd be saying this, but Ivor, lead the way.
Hey, Jesse, let's try our handshake again, just once for the road.
The redstone wrap? You got it.
Oh, well. Real heroes don't need handshakes anyway.
Damn, I messed up.
I'll see you at Sorin's.
Alright? No,
not
I messed
if I see
up.
You first.
Damn, we're not friends like shit. Oh my god. You know, we don't need that shit. Telltale Games presents... in association with Mojang. Shit.
Yeah, is it much further?
Not too much further.
Minecraft story mode. Minecraft story mode. Minecraft story mode. Minecraft story mode. A telltale story by Brad King. Rhyme. Ha ha ha! Minecraft story mode. Minecraft story mode. Lucas gone? Oh, Lucas right there.
Can't be much longer, right?
No, not too much longer.
Damn, it's already nighttime. Where the Enderman at? Damn, where the hell are they going? We're from Saudi Arabia to North Asia. Look at her. She's like, think if I ever. In the land far away.